I'm going to tell a story I've never told before.
50 was at 106 in Park. On the other side of the 57th Street was a BMW dealership. And someone has noticed that Ja Rule is in the BMW dealership. I go to the dealership. I'm like, Ja, don't know why you're here. I need to let you know 50's across the street. I think it's best if you vacate the premises for obvious reasons. He chose to do so. That's the moment when you think beef on wax could turn really, really real.